Chinese Buddhist pilgrim and translator Fa-hien journeyed from China to India to obtain a more complete version of the Buddhist monastic rules and participated in the translation of the Sanskrit text into Chinese. Fa-hien was the first Chinese monk to travel to India during the reign of Chandra Gupta II. His primary aim was to visit the Buddhist religious places and to take with him the copies of the Buddhist religious texts. He therefore traveled through the Gupta Empire and also wrote down his impression about India. At the age of 65, he traveled to India mostly on foot from central China. Fa-hien was about 77 years old when he reached back home. In 414 AD, he recorded his travels in Record of Buddhist Countries, today is known as the Travels of Fa-hien. He spent the rest of his life translating and editing the scriptures he had collected. Fa-hien collected and brought back 11 Buddhist books from his westbound pilgrimage. Fa-hien noted the peacefulness of India, the rarity of serious crimes and the mildness of the administration. The Shudras were kept outside the town and entered the town by making a noise with a stick. Fa-hien had made special note of free hospitals maintained by the donation of pious citizens of India. His story has promoted tourism relevant to Buddhist culture and even now continues to strengthen friendship among Asian countries.